What's up, everybody? We did a little 15% gear reduction on Bo's wife's Rubicon. So we did a little tester on the yard. Ended up going super deep in the Talon. For those of you that are wondering how deep the pond is, it's about an inch shallower than my snorkel on the Talon. It's pretty damn deep. 35 Tirachi Aztecs are excellent on the Talon. Mud is a little thick around my house, but not too bad. But it was spinning them in low Sega gear in a lot of different places, so it might actually do okay with the 35s. They look awesome. They pull awesome. They still handle good. I was able to whip it around, slide it around, jump it, whatever. So, pretty gnarly video. Enjoy.
That jump was awesome.
My head almost went under, but the snorkel was on the high side, luckily.
Wow. Oh.